comes with your instruction manual, translated into pretty much a bunch of languages. You got German, English. Came with two carabiners. I assume that's what you use these for. Put them on there. A USB device. And that's it for that box. Take a look at the packaging. Looks to be well made, very compact, weather resistant. Gives you some instructions on the first panel, how to use, suggestions. Gives you their contact information on the very bottom. Looks like you might be able to see it in the dark with the writing there. Nice screen. You have your own little pocket. And this is where you're going to be plugging in the devices you use. And here are the panels themselves. One, two, there you go. Pretty much hang them up somewhere. That's what the carabiners are for. All right, now let's hook this up real fast, show you how it's done. And this can go into any power pack you have. And there you go. Give you a nice good look at it. Now, what do you say if you go out and do some field tests and see what this can do?
Many devices were tested under different weather conditions with a multimeter to verify the results. Those showing on the screen represent the three main classes: tablets, power banks, and phones. The results were impressive. We received an output of over 5.14 volts, 1.53 amps, and was able to input over 1200 milliamps to the different devices. Many phones would be fully charged in 1 to 2 hours. Even a Galaxy Note 4 would take about 3 hours. Another nice feature is that if the clouds do roll in when charging and charging would stop, it will restart automatically as soon as the sun appears again, unlike some other solar panels that must be manually reset. The All Powers portable solar panel charger seems well built and capable of extended use.